It's a pirate's life for me. Savvy?
We only have 15 days of school left. Here's today's school news.
6th and 7th graders, auditions for next year's course are today and tomorrow, as well as next week, May 8th through the 10th. Sign up for an early time slot because when they're filled, there are no more.
Information flyers about requirements will be available from 6th grade reading teachers and 7th grade language arts teachers. More information and the audition sign-up schedule are posted outside Ms. Sheets' door in the wing.
Don't wait until the second week to sign up. Sign up for an audition appointment now so that you don't miss out on this chance to be part of our great PPS chorus. Hey, Jasmine.
What?
I bet I know more about SWAT than you do.
Bet.
Fine. Here I go. SWAT is the service club that presents facts to elementary students about the dangers of tobacco.
My turn. They go to other schools to present about the downsides of tobacco use.
But I know you have to have a B average in each class, be willing to speak in front of people, and be willing to practice after school each week if you want to be in SWAT.
Fine, you win. If you're interested in being a part of SWAT, meet in Miss B. Martin's classroom this Thursday from 2:30 to 3:15.
The PPS SWAT team will present and take any questions.
Parents must pick you up at 3:15 in the front.
Don't forget, Thursday, 2:30 to 3:15 in Mrs. B. Martin's classroom.
Hope to see you there. Congratulations to the new 2018-2019 volleyball team.
Tony Brown, Lydia Burnham, Emma Church,
Amelia Diaz, Natalie Escalera, Kirstine Fraser,
Mackenzie Hemphill, Deja James, Jalen Johnson,
Julian Legg, Madison McNew, Morgan Pruitt,
Anna Ray, Willow Sprinkles, Marin Stiles, Nastasia Zek.
Congratulations!
You can pay $1 today during homeroom for Krispy Kreme donut.
This week we have a Hoops for Heart to raise money for the American Heart Association.
We are competing against CARC to see which school can raise the most money.
Today, students are able to wear a hat for $1. Here is your heart fact of the day.
Did you know that a kid's heart is about the size of a fist or a pear? Wow, a pear. Healthy living is the best for a healthy heart.
Are you smart? Of course you are. You go to Phillips.
But are you a genius? Do you love competing in quiz competitions?
Then PPS wants you to join the Scholars Bowl team. We need you to help us have another stellar year.
Sign up to try out for Scholars Bowl next school year. There's a sign-up sheet outside of Mrs. Vickers' room, C107.
Tryouts will be held in her room Thursday, the 10th, after school. There will be two parts to tryouts, a buzzer test and a written test.
Students wanting to try out must be passing all classes.
It's time for a new box top activity, and we have six exciting options for you.
On May 11th, we'll have a drawing for gift cards. We'll give gift cards to each grade level, and you can enter the drawing with just 5 box tops.
Be sure to pick up your raffle slips from your homeroom teacher or see Dr. K in room 105.
The Scholastic Book Fair is just 2 days away. The year's theme is May the 4th of A Good Book Be With You. Later in announcements, we will have another book trailer previewing a book from this year's fair.
Our band concert will take place today at Davison High School.
The NJHS induction ceremony for new members will take place tomorrow at 12:30.
For today's lunch to munch on, we'll be having chicken, mashed potatoes with gravy, and peas.
That's all for the News Pirates. I'm Madeline Erickson.
And I'm Jasmine Noh. Have a good day.
You've probably heard of me.
Come on, yo!
Vicurious. At last count, I have 56,701 followers. I'm totally internet famous, which is the same as famous these days. Look at all these cool places I've been to. Except It's not my real life at all. My name is Vicky Decker, and I can barely make eye contact with another human being, let alone go on all these adventures. I invented Vicarious just so I wouldn't feel so alone anymore. And the thing is, it's not just me. There are tons of lonely people out there. Maybe I can help them. How to Disappear at your Scholastic Book Fair.